everybody. Welcome back to the next part of Styx. So take a drink. Okay. So we are going to check that last coin and mechanism. And then to the distillery once we get these other coins over here. Who saw me? Oh, you saw me. Okay. Look away, sir. Go somewhere else. You're not going to go anywhere else, are you? Can't quite throw a knife at him. Hopefully the one will go back to sleep and I can get him. I can get through here, but I don't know.
I prefer hunting orc.
Better stay, not so sneaky.
Go back to sleep. He may not go back to sleep now that he's been alerted. So a quick save. See if I can creep up beside him. That worked. Fall off. He fell off. Ow. Leads back into that room. So two guys. The other one's gonna come over here. He's just leaning. Come this way, buddy. His vial of life. That's probably too close to kill him, I think. I'll try it. The other guy is probably gonna hear it.
Enough messing around. Show yourself. I'm sure I heard something. What was that noise?
Right. Dude over there. and me.
This leads up to... Ow. Man, that hurt.
There's a coin. Pick up what? Oh, a knife. Oh, that guy got stabbed. I use some amber. Use a life. That was coin number 8. There's 9 and there's 10. There's a ledge here. All right, what can we do here? There's two dudes over there. Is that a dude? No, that's a bag hanging from a rope. Standing there. Let's go get him. Oh, you're gonna get pushed, buddy. Coins there, and I want to hit the mechanism before I just go to the distillery, even though it doesn't say anything about the mechanism as an objective, but it's showing it. So
filthy animal,
you again.
Stop messing around. Show yourself
quickly.
Go there. Show yourself.
Bounce. Plop. Okay. Off you go. Okay. So over there in the bar. Yeah, we didn't go this way yet. A couple of guys. Here. Okay. He's so slow with his kills. I think he's a little quicker in the sequel. Sticks too. music's good in this game. It's kind of hard to hear because I have it. I have this game a little lower than I would a normal game, just because it's really loud. But there's some good thumping bass going in the background when you got dudes messing with you. Those are the two dudes on the bridge. Okay, coin is up here. Not a good way to get it, though. Go from the other side. Mechanisms that direction. Ah, okay, in there. Gotcha. Okay.
I think I saw something move.
That guy saw something move.
Understood.
This other side. Ah, he had a vial of some kind. Earlier today, I looked up this game on Steam. It's got good reviews and all that stuff. But a lot of the recent reviews, like recent, everybody was talking about, like, you know, Styx the game, Gollum wasn't, and, you know. Come here, buddy. Made it. Somehow I survived that.
Cowards.
Let's chill here. See, everybody was mentioning Gollum. I actually wonder if this game or the sequel, because, you know, a lot of people, seems like a lot of gamers are okay with, like, getting into a deep series, like, say, Dead Space, you know, and want to start with, like, Dead Space 3, because that's the most recent, or start with the remake, you know, instead of just starting with the original game. I don't know. Just think it's funny. But I just wonder if there's kind of an uptick, in sales for this game, because if everybody was disappointed with Gollum. I haven't played Gollum, but I watched enough of somebody else playing some of it, and yeah, it's pretty bad. Believe I can fly. Okay, can you see him in there? No. It's like a despawn box. You cease to exist if you get put in there. Okay. So our coin is over here.
Let's see where it came from.
Whoa, that was pretty cool. Complete flippage. I'll be nice and not put him in the fire. Where's my coin? Alright, 10 of 10. No knives or anything. Get to this mechanism, and that should open the gate that Aaron went through so that we can also go through it. Maybe I could dive bomb. Some amber.
Oh!
He got me in a corner over here. This should have been like a sub objective, but they didn't do it that way. I'm just gonna like fall when it opens. That actually would have been really funny. If the doors had opened inward and they just both fell back on their ass. Excuse me. Okay. Now towards the distillery. I'm just gonna leave those two alive. Doesn't matter. It's still pretty impressive that sticks can lift a full-grown human and carry him around like that. Wow, all these guys come from. Come here, man. Whoa, he's coming.
Grab it. You'll be sorry if I find you, you little greenskin.
I think.
Well,
there he goes.
Better stay careful.
That glitch actually probably kept me from dying there. I think getting stuck on the corner of that. Because he saw me go around that corner, and I don't think I would have been able to corner kill him. long as you can do a deal with these guys one at a time, they're not too bad. It's when they're in groups of two or more, basically. It's when they start becoming an issue. So those two, we have to go this way. So what do they want me to do with these two guys? Draw them over. Wow, they ran back. I can't knife them. Let's go back over here. Probably could have dropped that as a distraction, maybe. Yeah, we don't want to go that way. I don't know if they'll care about me dropping it, though. Those guys over there. Nobody give a crap. They don't care. I could just fall behind them. Oof. Is this gonna work? They don't have anything on them, do they? Am I actually ready to leave? 10 of 10. And we gotta go up. Somehow. Nope, nothing on him. Up in that hole. Let's bar it off. Okay, they're right there. Just gonna see them. This is gonna not be cool. I'm just gonna go really slow down the middle. See, being able to do this right here is the benefit of playing on a gamepad. If you're playing with a keyboard trying to do that, you wouldn't be able to slow walk. You'd just be going full speed. And that's the only way to get around dudes like that. Is to go super slow. Okay. This is where I think the relic is. Nice beard. There's like a Coolio beard. Henchman, huh? Okay, steal the relic, 10 more coins, steal the key from the henchmen to free the elves. Right. Coin. Dump. Make a save. See if they're sleeping and you creep up on them, you can just outright grab them. You don't even have to like slow walk as long as you're just crouch walking. You'll get the prompt before they can do anything. So here's coin number 11 out of 20. Okay, I was wondering, like, where am I hearing fire? It's that thing above me. Everywhere, henchmen. Guess worth mentioning, you don't have to, like I just did there, if you unlock the door, you can still look through the peephole. So it's just up to you if you want to look through the door first, or if you want to go ahead and unlock it, and then just gonna walk in front of me or something here. Then you can do it again, because you get a chance to you have to manually open it even after you unlock it. If I can choke everybody out again with that machine. I think I need to go find that out first. Because
it's a good thing to start shutting that room side out.
Eyes are
good
fences. Burning.
I just wonder. I don't know if you can do that twice. Still can't believe they let you do that the first time through this level. It just totally negates the difficulty, but it's fun. Okay, there's two guys over here. There's the henchman with the key. I guess the guy with the Coolio beard. Up there, and there was a dude.
Murdered the governor while he had the good grace to shelter them. I hope the culprits will be hanged.
And how do you want to hang someone who can levitate above the ground, you big jerk?
With a boulder attached to his feet, and you hang them over the battlements so that the crows can pick at them.
make my way over to that machine, because I want to see if I can do that. Fumigate this place again with amber. Already got a body in there. I don't think I can, though, because I think the first time we came through here, there was, like, steam shooting out of it. All right, we're going to stop the video here. When we come back, he's relighting it. When we come back, we'll continue over there. We need to go over there anyway, because we got to get to this henchman. So we'll see you in the next part. Thanks. Bye.